Willowbrook Wildlife Center in Glen Ellyn is a rehabilitation facility that provides care and medical treatment for injured and orphaned animals that are native to northeastern Illinois. As an education center, Willowbrook also serves as a resource for understanding the natural world and provides learning experiences for DuPage County residents. These experiences encourage living in harmony with diverse wildlife populations. One of its goals is to provide care and treatment to DuPage County's native and migrant wildlife. Every year, staff, with the help of trained volunteers, tend to thousands of wild animals brought to the center for care. Throughout the year, native species are accepted for treatment. Although Willowbrook accepts thousands of birds every year, it is during the spring and fall migration seasons that most of the injured birds are found. Every year, up to 1 billion migratory birds perish after striking windows or other reflective surfaces. The Chicago Bird Collision Monitors is a grassroots conservation group committed to saving migratory birds from fatality. Its volunteers rescue injured birds which have fallen after striking Chicago skyscrapers. During the wee hours, volunteers scour the city sidewalks. They search for birds that have fallen and scoop up the injured. Many volunteers hold a permit to collect the migratory birds. This requires that they are knowledgeable about the species and methods to collect and handle them. Of course, after a volunteer collects an injured bird, she is required to take it to a licensed rehabilitation center. And this is where Willowbrook Wildlife Center fits into our story. Willowbrook holds permits to care for injured migratory birds. For that reason, it seemed a natural fit for the Chicago Bird Collision Monitors to partner with the center. Together, the two work to complete species recovery and migratory bird preservation efforts. Upon being admitted to the center, the birds' conditions are evaluated. A flight assessment enclosure is used to determine its flight abilities. In the best circumstances, many of the birds require only a short, day-long stay at the center. The stay serves as a sort of recuperation period, and many migrants are released the very day they are admitted. Others may require extensive treatment. If and when a bird is healthy to return to the wild, it is banded. It is then released in a DuPage County Forest Preserve. The forest preserve provides suitable habitat for the migrant before it continues its journey. In 2007, Willowbrook received over 1,400 migrant birds. These birds were delivered by volunteers from the Chicago Bird Collision Monitors. Of the birds, over 1,000 were released the same day they arrived at the center. These successes only begin here. Other treatments and releases were equally remarkable. Of the remaining birds, 45% were released.
He's ready.
The Chicago Bird Collision Monitors and Willowbrook Wildlife Center will rejoin efforts this fall.